Guam's only abortion doctor has retired. Hagatna, Guam. Guam no longer has physicians performing abortions following the recent retirement of a doctor. The Pacific Daily News reports Dr. William Freeman of the Women's Clinic has been the island's only abortion provider since late 2016. Freeman retired in May, leaving the clinic to Dr. Jeffrey Gabel, who took over last month. Gabel says he doesn't conduct abortions and he doesn't support abortions made at will. Department of Public Health and Social Services officials say the agency doesn't refer clients or patients for abortion services, and they know of no other abortion providers on the island. Attorney Anita Ariola, an advocate for abortion rights, says the lack of abortion providers may put women at risk or force them to go to great lengths to terminate unwanted pregnancies. Based on the materials of the site,